All right, Dokkan fam, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today, TechUI Goku has arrived, and for a new player, this is a very difficult choice. If you're a new player like me, you probably don't know what to summon for either. So we have the new banner, which I haven't even looked at yet, but it does look like it's a 30 Dragon Stone multi-summon for each time you multi-summon, and then you have the more expensive Gohan banner and the other banners that we know already. So yeah, after taking a look at this banner, it honestly does not look great at all for your value, but it is 30 each, so if you're starting out brand new, it might not be bad, to be honest. But the Gohan banner is just better. I think we just go ahead and start ripping for Goku, man. I'm excited. We don't have many stones, but around 400 isn't bad, to be honest. So we get a rainbow first. Yeah, I'm not even sure how I'm gonna implement this guy into my team. I don't think he fits into like the superhero team category, so, but it's still exciting, man. Like, as a new player, seeing all these banners, it's always great. Nothing so far, I don't think. Double SSRs. I'm kind of just skipping everything that wouldn't just go into my team right away. Launch is sick. All right, nothing on our first pull. It does go up to 35. Isn't that great? Gets more expensive every time. Ooh, this might be good, right? Maybe a phone crack? No. SS2, SS3, God. Okay, this has to be something good, right? Ooh, what is that? What is that? What is that? Skip that. Get off my screen. Let me know if you guys got lucky with your summons. Hopefully someone out there pulled UI with a low amount of stones. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna waste all of these. This isn't bad. Nice. So I do have some GT characters. I would like a GT team. Is this like an older unit? Can this be LR'd? I don't think so. Skip that. It's going up to 45 now. Wow. These are expensive, man. Alright, whatever. We are invested. I have a feeling we're not going to get it. I can't think like that, though. Ooh. Goku by himself. I've learned that if it looks really simple, it might be a bait. It might actually be pretty good. Can this be a phone crack or not? Nah, I can't. Okay. This might just be bad. Then I think I was just not on my game. Anything in this summon? Is this a good one? Not sure. As a new player, I only know these like newer units. But if you have started playing the game year 9 or 9th anniversary like I have, it's been really enjoyable. Who is this? Oh no. Dude, this banner honestly looks like a bait banner, man. It's just here to get all of your stones. I don't know, man. I don't know how good this UI is, but it doesn't feel great using all of these stones. That Gohan banner, though, was absolutely loaded. You got UI, you got Gohan, you got Vegeta. So many good characters to pull. Just make a team right away. Yeah, this is not good value for a new player. Honestly, man, if you haven't summoned much on the Gohan banner, just do that. I don't think this guy is worth it. Even though I'm like still summoning on him, I think I'm probably gonna stop once I get one copy. Is that Bulla? That is Bulla. And that's it. That is it. Wow, we are getting shafted is the right term, eh? Shafted is what you Dokkan players say. This is not looking great, man. And yeah, the problem with banners like this is you just don't get anything other than that UI Goku. So I would have preferred that old banner with AGL UI Goku and Vegeta in it. So at least if you don't pull like the tech UI Goku, you have a chance of getting someone that's good in your team. Like that gives you a chance to just keep going for this banner instead of pulling for the Gohan banner and this one separately. You can kind of just say goodbye to Gohan, sub him out for like UI Goku, tech UI Goku, and then work for the other two units. But yeah, I don't know. So far, it's just not looking good, man. It's sad to see all these stones. I have pretty much grinded for these. So yeah, this multi-summon. Most of these multi-summons are sponsored by your boy Hercule's Punching Machine. If you haven't done that and you're a new player, you should go and do that now. Why say give it to me now? I've never seen this before. Give it to me now. The fusion, Vegito. Does this mean we pull Vegito? Or does this mean we pull Goku? Or we get neither? I don't know. I don't know. All I know is this has to be some type of fire. Some type of fire. Oh, not just Jiren. I think this guy... I don't know about this guy, man. I don't think I've heard great things about that Jiren. Or heard anything at all, to be honest. So is it just Jiren? Oh no, this banner. I might have to stop summoning, dude. We might just have to go and do some more Gohan. Oh, speaking of Gohan, that is not the right Gohan. Damn, that sucked. That was bad. Okay, one more and then we get a free one. I can't stop, man. It's just you never know if UI is coming in the next pull. We have the whole squad here. Rainbow. Another fusion. Can this one be better? Can this one be better? Let's see. So far, nothing. Yeah, honestly, I don't know if I'd be excited for anyone other than Goku here. Even as a new player, I just don't care. I'm just building my superhero team, and that is Vegeta. No, that is Goku Black. Is that an LR or no? Honestly, not too sure. Might be a good character, though. Got Bardock. Yeah, I just wish I was excited for these. Oh, no. Let's check if this is a LR. Does not look like it. Nope. Are LRs even usable anymore, man? I don't even know. Krillin. Come on, my boy. Come on, Krillin. Get us something good, man. SS3. Is there anything behind this? I think I pulled Gohan. Two copies of Gohan. Easier than this UI Goku. Kaioken, okay. Dokkan featured. Don't know if that is a good pull, but if it's not UI Goku, oh my god, get off my screen. Get off my screen. The worst transformation of Frieza to ever exist. Oh, come on, dude. Really? Really? Nothing. It's just tough, dude. What are you gonna do? I'm honestly just gonna check how long this banner is gonna remain up. If it's remaining more than the Gohan banner, I'm just gonna stop and grind for Gohan or something. I don't know what I'm gonna do. But my team is not in great shape. I have like 3 or maybe 4 units that I'm okay with. We have Beast Gohan. We have AGL UI Goku. We have AGL Broly. Those are like the main 3 guys. And then we have like STR Gogeta that transforms into blue. We have Pan from the superhero movie. And who's the last one? Tech God Goku. So, would love to change that last 3 portion out. Dang, man. This is a real shaft. This is crazy. I thought with like 400 stones, we'd be guaranteed at least one copy, but now I understand the pain of the people that spend thousands of stones, or close to thousands, and just don't pull anything. This is tough, man. I've also been trying to stay free to play as much as I can, not really buying anything that's not worth buying. some of the smaller deals, like the $3.99 packs and whatever. I bought like one beginner pack. I think when I started playing this game, my shop was loaded with beginner packs. And yeah, I think looking back now, those packs have disappeared. I didn't buy any of those, except one that just remained. But those were probably some great deals. Some one-time only deals. Man, this banner is doo-doo. This thing sucks. Not even one copy. Wow, I don't even know what to go for here. You know what? I'm gonna go for the gammas. We're gonna get two out of this for 30 dragon stones. Might be worth. Gohan and Vegeta, come on. Maybe the Gamma banner is better. That was a weird way to say that. Let's see. Not sure if, I honestly don't even know who's in this banner. I think I do, actually. I think I just forgot. The Gems would fit decently into this team. Oh, no. The shaft is unbelievable, man. That's crazy. It said summon. One summon available. Now it's saying that again. That's a whole ripoff, dude. All right, whatever. Back to Goku. I mean, we barely have any stones left, so. Can this be the one? I think this is the last summon. It would all come together really nicely. Oh, I skipped it. Let's go, man. Oh my god. Dude, the last summon, I meant to open it up. I skipped it again. The last summon is insane. And I just woke up too, so it's like a perfect start to my morning. I'm like halfway asleep. I'm like, the first thing I do when I wake up is I'm gonna summon. This was the last summon out of almost 400 dragon stones. Let's go, man. Wow, that honestly just made my day entirely. That would have been whack, dude. Wasting 400 stones. This is also a good one, huh? Is this LR? No, that is not LR. Who cares, man? Who cares, man? Let's go, baby. It was actually not the last summon. We have a free one. Boy, oh boy. Let's go. Look at that gorgeous looking man. Okay, see? You should never stop summoning, man. Once you're invested, you just gotta keep going with it. Let's go, man. And the last summon. That's crazy, dude. That is insane. I'm geeking right now behind my mic. This might be a good pull as well. Last pull of the day. SS3. I think that's the magic form, man. God just didn't get it. We got Dispo. This guy might be worth running, maybe? Might be able to fit in a team with UI Goku. See, now I just have to think of a brand new team now that I have UI Goku, so. It's like a double-edged sword, man. I'm running out of items. Running out of, like, training items and... But that's crazy, dude. I'm gonna stare at him, like, all day after I finish recording this video. If you haven't watched my last video, we got some really nice pulls. So go ahead and watch that. Ooh! Let's go! Hey, those are nice. I like these guys a lot. Let's go, man. Double LRs. 34 remaining. Is there anything we could summon with? We can't. We're one dragon stone short. No tickets either. It's fine though. Hey, UI Goku pulled. Let's go, man. I wish you guys luck on your summons. And yeah, I will see you guys later. Thank you for watching. Peace.